First day down here and bad dreams already. Thank you very much for that, Tim.
Tempting, but no.
Those cars. What is wrong with you? Why can't you just let it go?
This'll come in handy, should anything untoward happen.
Good morning, Stanley. It is 7:32 a.m. on Tuesday, the 27th of March. I hope you have a productive day.
Any coffee on this wreck?
Checking. Yes, 10 kilograms of Happy Morning instant coffee remaining.
Great.
Sounds like Tim's calling. Morning, Tim.
There he is. How was the first night?
It was good. Yeah. If the whole giant oil conglomerate thing doesn't work out, Unitrench has a bright future in mattresses.
Only the best for our chosen few. Now, ready to start the day?
Raring.
Right then, head on over to the job board to your right there. We'll post up the daily tasks each morning.
Simple as that.
Simple as that. See you out there.
All right. You seem easy enough, relatively speaking.
Emma'd love this.
Is it not?
Salt water's the toughest test bed in nature. Everything breaks down here. It's just a question of time.
Well, there's the view at least.
You said you wanted to get away. Nowhere more away than this.
It's so serene. I could lose myself in that blue.
Wonderful. Just keep your head on. Don't get lost.
It's good. Last time was, nice. But this feels like the real deal.
That it is. Nothing quite like it.
Back when you started, must have been different.
You'd hardly recognize it. Bear in mind, I was straight off the boats back then. Fishing trawler to deep sea maintenance. It was the Wild West. Unitrench needed everyone it could get its hands on.
Sounds familiar.
Indeed.
Always wanted to get a motorbike. Probably a good thing I didn't. Can always put metal to use. The sonar might work here.
Not bad at all.
Where's all this coming from?
Definitely a leak here, Tim. Got something pouring out of a pipe.
Yep, confirmed on our end. Run off from the refinery. Horrible stuff.
Okay.
Not to worry. Follow the pipe there until you reach the flow control. That should stop it.
Roger.
The company's been pushing the system pretty hard of late. There's been more demand. Manufacturing, consumer demand, wars, that sort of thing. Means there might be more leaks. Small ones, you know, popping up every now and again. Keep an eye out.
Into a cave.
That's it. Valve should be inside.
You don't belong in here.
Useful stuff.
This is like a sewer. Water's filthy.
Fuel for the fire. Hopefully that does it. Mission accomplished.
Roger that. A job well done. Now you have to...
Tim?
Yeah.
All right. This bodes well.
That should do it. Nothing to fret about. Small drop in signal.
Roger.
Beeswax, but did you get a hold of Emma?
No, gave it a go, but she was out.
Ah,
yeah,
everything all right there.
She wasn't happy with me coming down here. As environmentally minded as ever.
I understand. Completely. I'm just, glad she's still there for you.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll see. comes.
Good. An invasive strain of algae's taken root. You need to weed them out.
Always fancied myself a horticulturist.
Time to flex those green fingers, then.
Stuff.
True, but it does produce a huge amount of O2. Never know, might come in handy.
What's with this stuff? I thought it preferred warmer waters.
Well, I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh. Oh, wow. Hey there.
Let me guess. Joe?
Yeah. Hey. Hey there, you.
He's quite the celebrity around these parts. Reckon he lost the rest of his pod a while back, poor bugger. Don't worry, he doesn't bite.
This job definitely has its perks.
Head on back to the life module for now. Don't want you overdoing it. Now what?
Tim, are you?
Connection lost. Okay.
Best head back.
That's about damn time.
We're back. Sorry about that. Happens from time to time. Now, tools. There's a crafting table in the storage room that's just been activated.
Yeah. Noticed it earlier. Nice bit of kit.
Usually we'd have the starter blueprints ready to go, but we're running a bit behind. Head over and grab them, would you?
Focus on my objective. Back to the job.
How'd this get down here? Oh well, mine now. This should work with the grassing table. Nice.
Okay, Stan. Back to work. Focus on your current objective. Ugh.
optimistic if I don't focus on the objective.
Fresh air. A crafting blueprint.
Got them.
Head inside and get crafting.
Back again.
Didn't work.
Tim, I am officially a master recycler.
Good way to reuse all the junk you may find out there. Now, we're trying to pin down where these comms glitches are coming from. Need you to check the local signals, just outside. Follow your marker.
I can do that. Stand out.
Here we go. That'll do nicely.
All right, getting the reports. Yep, maintenance was right. Antenna issue. Stan, I need you to check on the antennas.
Righto. Heading there now. No problems here. This one's fine.
are you? This is the one.
Tim, I'm at the antenna. Something's definitely not right.
Right, I'll radio it in. Have a look and find out what happened.
Roger that. Looks like something ran into it. Something heavy. This looks like oil. Trail of oil.
Solid and useful.
Oh, another shipwreck. This place is like a great...
That's the stuff. Metal.
Looks like a tug. Out in the ocean. That's weird.
Mostly intact. Useful. Bunch of electronics.
There you are. Not looking good there, friend. Tim, found a drone. Looks like it got into the oil.
And where? covered in the stuff.
That's not normal. Mind you, it has happened a few times of late. I'll mention it to the higher-ups, but they're not exactly known for their responsiveness. Do you ever think about your old man?
Where's that come from?
I don't know. Old age catching up to me. Maybe it was just... last week I was up on the rig, and there were these trawlers. Remind me of me and your dad, hauling in the nets out there. Good old days.
Sometimes.
What's that?
I do think of him. Sometimes.
Good. Take the rest of the day, lad. Oh, and don't forget to fill in that logbook. Important stuff, apparently. Until tomorrow, then.
Use this with a crafting table. All right, you're coming with me.
Lime fizz.
Finally. Home sweet home.
Look, I'm back. Let's get cooking.
Done.
Okay. Nothing.
Should unpack at least. Must have cost a fortune to get all this stuff down.
Heard of these guys. NGO working to protect the oceans. Beaches and all that. Keep the impact of humanity to a minimum.
Hello, user Stanley Moray.
Drilling stations showing green across the board. Everything humming along nicely. Wonder how many barrels those things are kicking out. Is this fresh water, or do they just... they use the stuff outside? How many people lived in here before me? Who were they? Wonder if I knew any of them.
Again. Don't recognize this place.
Jellyfish.
I don't like this. No.